and the event has just ended. I've got here with me lovely Zimbabwean beauty, Ivy Bennett. Ivy Bennett, congratulations. You've been crowned Miss Southern Africa tonight.
Thank you so much.
Southern Princess.
Yes, thank you so much. It's been a lovely journey, and I'm so glad that I won something. Even though I wasn't fond of him, but it has been a great journey. Thank you.
So what inspired you to join this Pride of Africa 2017?
Now, what inspired me to join this Pride of Africa was the fact that it's a charity event, and after every pageant, everyone who campaign, whether you win or you don't win, you carry on and they support you in every way, whether you are the queen or the princess, they carry on.
Thank you.